I talk to local business owners about their ads and I say, okay, run me through this process. Usually by 15 minutes in, I'm like, aha, I see what's going on here. Hey everyone, how's it going? My name is Jen Sargeant. I'm the creator of Digital Sargeant. I'm so happy you found this video. If you found this video, that means you're more than likely a small or local business owner who wants to learn more about digital marketing, and I'm the girl to help you do just that. Before we get into today's topic, all about low budget or small budget Facebook and Instagram ads, I kindly ask that you follow me on YouTube so that way you'll be the first to know when I upload new material all about local business digital marketing and you'll be the first to implement it. All right, let's talk about today's video, which is about a guide I created how to successfully set up Facebook and Instagram ads on a small budget. And I created this guide because I've been working with local and small business owners for nearly 10 years, and something that I've learned about local business owners that they want to advertise on Facebook and Instagram, but maybe they don't want to spend a lot of money, which is a myth. You can have successful Facebook and Instagram ads on a small budget, and I tell you how to do it and the formula that I use in this guide. For this specific guide, I go over a $31 Facebook ad and a $31 Instagram ad that generated thousands of dollars in profits for this local business. And that means that people saw this ad on Facebook and on Instagram, physically drove to the brick and mortar location and purchased moonshine, organic blueberries, and hand sanitizer, and generated thousands and thousands of dollars in profits. And this ad actually got into the hands, you could say, of a news circulation, and they got onto the daily news, and then that brought in like a ton of more business. So this $31 ad generated so much traction for this business, and I tell you how I set it up in this guide. We go over engagement objectives, post engagement objectives, and like campaigns, and why I think they work. And I also go over the one thing that local businesses and small businesses and anybody running Facebook ads, something that is missed often, and that is this placement box right here. You'll see that automatic placements are automatically checked, and what you want to do is choose manual placements. Manual placements will give you control over where your ad is being dispersed to. And I want to remind you that only run Facebook ads on Facebook and Instagram ads on Instagram. And further, you only want to run ads directly on Ads Manager business.facebook.com. So you don't want to boost, you know, post directly on the newsfeed, and you don't want to go to Instagram and click boost on the Instagram app. So be sure to download this guide. It'll give you a ton of suggestions, a ton of things that I do to help you run successful Facebook and Instagram ads in my exact formula for this local business. But I do kindly ask that you subscribe to my channel so that way when I upload new material, you'll be the first to know and you'll be the first to implement it. And you can get this guide by going to my website, digitalsargeant.com/free, and then choose the Facebook and Instagram ads landing page. I do ask for your email address for this guide, but I promise you it will be worth it. Thanks again, and I'll see you in the next video.